The Loophead Lighthouse stands on the end of a rocky peninsula, jutting out into the Atlantic Ocean at the mouth of the Shannon River. Visitors will travel across the unspoilt Loophead landscape to the lighthouse complex. Here you will be able to experience what life was like for lightkeepers and their families. The new visitor centre at the lighthouse enhances the visitor experience. In the centre there is a wide range of information telling the story of how the lighthouses were built and their function in providing safe navigation. There is a short film about the lighthouse keepers where they tell their personal stories of their time living at the lighthouse.
Loophead was automated on the 18th of March 1991. I was the last keeper after 40 years service to leave the west coast of Ireland, which was Loophead.
You will ascend the staircase inside the lighthouse and see the great light at first hand. You can stand in the balcony and enjoy panoramic views of the Atlantic Ocean, the Shannon River, and the Loophead Peninsula. A warm County Clare welcome awaits you, so come and see us soon.